All right, for those of you guys tuning in, Purdue's about to get started last game of the weekend against the Iowa Hawkeyes. Number 29 is going to do the swim off for Purdue. Goalie's doing the swim off pull. Both goalies doing the swim off. I think it's the first I've seen that. The referee's not amused. It looks like we're going to be doing a restart. Rutrow. All right. Ref is telling the boys to straighten up. All right. Looks like Purdue's conceding the swim off here. Well, maybe not. Purdue gets the swim off after all. Purdue wide open in front, number 26. He shoots, he scores. Purdue gets on the board quick. Purdue takes an early one goal lead, 13 seconds in. All right, Iowa's first chance with the ball. Steal by number 29, passes it up to 14. It's wide open in front. And he, does not quite get over the line. The goalie saves it. That had to be just inches from a goal. All right, Iowa's bringing it back up. Offensive foul, Purdue ball. Set. Oh. 29 gets it at the 4, takes a lob shot, save goalie, recovered by, backhander off the crossbar, number 8. Iowa's got the ball, they got a quick counter going here. Purdue recovers, shot goes high, back to Purdue. All right, Cole passes it up. 20's got it. It's going into the set. Another lob shot. Cole gets this one too. Tried the backdoor play. Into the set, number 2. Another lob shot. This one, bar down lob shot and in. If so, barely. I wasn't sure that one's over the line, but the ref didn't want to walk all the way down to see for sure. Now 1-1, mass substitutions for Purdue. 3:45 left in the first. All right, 24 is going into the set. 25 has it on the wing. Free pass. right, into the set. He's fighting for it. Ball under, it looks like. Yep. Ball under. Over to Iowa. Steal right back by 30, Purdue. Goes into 30, and he draws the kick out. Man up, Purdue. Hopefully they do a right back. Oh, they throw it away. Painful. Iowa ball. Oh, steal Purdue, steal back Iowa. Iowa has the ball, about half pool. Now they have it on the wing. Tough angle shot, skip off the crossbar. Purdue gets possession. Try to set pass from all the way down. Did not go well. Stolen by Iowa. Iowa's bringing it back. Kick out Purdue. Iowa will have it 6-on-5. Iowa quickly gets his shot off. Scores. Iowa takes a 2-1 lead. I don't think Purdue was expecting this. 1:44 left in the first quarter. Brings the ball up in front pool. 16 has it on the right wing. 24 is in the center. Pass to 30 into the center. Fight for the ball. Oh, call goes in favor of Iowa. Iowa ball. Steal by 30. Purdue has numbers if they not anymore. Sixteen has the ball at top. Regular foul. Takes the shot wide. Ball back to Iowa. All right, Iowa passing the set. Scramble for the ball. Offensive foul. Turnover. Back to Purdue. He has it in the left flat. 24 is in the set. He gets it. Called a hook on him. Tough call. Iowa ball. Three seconds left in the quarter. I'm not sure they got that shot off, but it's wide left anyway. All right, so after one quarter, Iowa leads 2-1. Purdue looks to be having a lot of fun so far. See if they take it a little more seriously in the second quarter.
So that kind of an unconventional game.
Yes.
You're having a lot of fun.
But soon they'll remember that winning is fun.
Yes.
I'm gonna give you guys the Purdue huddle between quarters. Lackluster cheer to start the second quarter. Hopefully their play will be better than that. All right, we're about to start the second quarter. 29's going to do the swim off for Purdue. We'll see if it's a legit swim off this time around. Apparently not. Well, maybe. Yeah. Yeah, 29 gets this one off win. Good job. No one's going into center yet. 14's working his way in. Maybe not. Setting from the six. Tries the backhand. Couldn't get enough on it. Iowa's got an advantage here. Purdue better get back. If they don't, and Iowa scores. That was a slow motion counter, but it still worked.
Goal 7, Iowa.
It's now 3-1, Iowa. Offensive foul? I didn't see that one. Iowa has another counter now. 2-on-1. And draws the 5 from outside the goalpost. Looks like number 2 for Iowa will take the penalty shot. See if Cole's got his up a sleeve and goal for us. The lefty fires it in the lower right corner to score. Purdue is doing a mass round of substitutions. It looks like they've seen enough of this lead from Iowa. Let's see if they get it back.
Yeah, I think 4-1 is plenty.
5 minutes left in the second. 4-1 Iowa. Ten has it. He's going to shoot the free pass. And oh. Post and then off the goalie and then in. Great shot. Goal number 10, Purdue. It's now 4-2. Just let him. Steal, number 3. Off he goes. He's going to pass up to 11. Devin. Bar in. Off the right post. Great shot by Devin. Number 11.
Number 11, which is Devin Otto, hailing from Chicago.
Nope.
All right, two quick goals from Purdue. That makes it now 4-3. Let's see if they can keep this going. Nearly a ball under. Iowa retains possession. Into their set, gets a shot off. Great save by Cole. Purdue now with the ball. Not much of a counter. 10 turn quickly, goes to the goal. Oh, great, great no-look pass. Devin gets another. Great passing sequence from 10 to 3 behind the back flip to 11. All right, after three quick goals for Purdue, they tie the game up and then do some more substitutions. Looks like they're going to get a lot of people playing time in this game. Steal Devin. He's got 24 out in front. He comes in all alone. And takes the shot off, but it was good defense, and the goalie gets it, and now Iowa's bringing it back. Purdue is scrambling here. Oh, lob shot almost went in. Oh, good hustle by 17 on Iowa to retrieve that and put it in. Tough play. Iowa now back in front, 5-4. 3:15 left in the second. In front, but then it's stolen. Iowa countering. I thought two was going to take a long one. He does. Oh, and it scores.
Another goal. Number two. Come
on, Purdue.
6-4. I got 2:47 left. More subs for Purdue. Shot. Oh, goalie bar down, but not in. Iowa with the ball, goes into set. Cole steals it, but then he shoots it out of bounds. Hit the end line. So 2 meter throw for Iowa. Try to get into set to two. He smacks at it, but didn't get much on it. Easy save for Cole. Purdue is trying to fast break. High arcing pass from Cole to Zimmerman. What's he gonna do? Oh, he tried a quick flip, fully saved it. And now Iowa's got a wide open break. Number two's coming in alone. Let's see what Cole can do. Oh, he saves it. Big save from Cole. And ball goes out off of Iowa. Purdue ball. Great save, Cole. Now Purdue brings it back. 1:15 left in the quarter. Tough pass. Alex saves it from being stolen. Goes into set to Zimmerman. Draws the kick out. Purdue with the man up. Looks like it's going to be a 5-on-4 rather than a 6-on-5 because we have two guys lingering back on the other side of half. Purdue's really slow passing this time. They need to get it moving here. All right. Alex Perry's at number nine. South 6-5 Iowa. 44 seconds left in the second. Oh, Iowa just spun his man around. Comes in. He's still only in half. Nobody's really in set. Now they get it into 11. We converge on him. He's got, oh, big save by Cole again. There's a wrestle for the ball. I don't think I've ever seen it like that before. And then 19 comes in and steals it away. I don't think that, 9 seconds left. I think Cole White, no. Big shot coming. Sequence. I don't think I've ever seen a goalie, another player, wrestle with the ball up in the air before. All right, after two quarters at 6-5, Iowa.
Oh yeah, I was at the library again. Yeah. I know, I got
folks. Looks like they're slowly working their way to get lined up for the third quarter swim off. 6-5 Iowa. Number 11 Devin's going to do the swim off for the Boilermakers. He's in the top right corner of your screen underneath the 6 for Iowa score.
Let's go, Devin.
These guys are gonna be tired if they keep making them wait this long. There you go. They're going after it this time on the swim off. It's tight, but Devin gets it. Devin's heading into set. Well, a bunch of guys are. Sam's got it on the wing, number 10. 3's in the set. And kick out, I think, coming. Yep, Iowa kicked out, went over the top. 6-on-5 for Purdue. Takes the shot, saved by the goalie. Go, 22 seconds left on the shot clock. Reset here. Let's see if they get the ball working around. Alex guns it. Upper right corner. That ties the game at 6-all. 5:21 left in the third quarter. Tie game. Oops. All right, a steal by Alex. Purdue looks like it has numbers. Goes up ahead. Devin doesn't see it. 3 sees it. 3 comes in. Oh, Iowa got the ball back. Missed opportunity there for the Boilermakers. Now Maya comes back this way. Iowa, number 2's in there at the set. They try the fadeaway, but 3 for Purdue gets it. Devin, number 11. Grabs it from the 2-meter turns and scores. Now 7-6 Purdue, 4:31 left.
Go Boilers!
Iowa pass it against the rope. They didn't call it out. Kick out Iowa, but Zimmerman steals the pass back. This opportunity by Iowa. He's got Alex all alone up left. Alex gets it, passes up to Sam, number 10. Fake, nice. Up the right corner, buries it. Good counter. It's now 8-6 Purdue.
Thank you.
Could you hear what they were saying? Could you hear what they were saying?
Go, Robert.
Andrew's going to get kicked out for that one. Zimmerman went over the top, got excluded. 6-on-5 for Iowa. They go into the hole, even though they have a 6-on-5. Big save by Cole. And now Purdue's bringing the ball up. No numbers. Zimmerman passes it up to Alex. Alex guns it, far left corner. Score. It's now 9-8 Purdue. 3:10 left in the third. Is Robert number 3? Cool. Thank you. Long shot, Iowa, saved by Cole. And there's a potential break. Sam gets it, but he's got two Iowa guys on him. He spins around them both, comes in all alone, and guns it. Nice play by Sam. Robert was a good distraction for the defense there. It's now 10-6 Purdue, 2:41 left in the third. Big third quarter, they came in down 6-5, now up 10-6. Iowa has the ball. And they're into their set, guarded by Zimmerman. They double team off to the right wing. They put it back into the set. Zimmerman gets the ball under. Thought he might get excluded there. Got away with it. And comes up here to Devin in the front left. He swims up. He's got Robert dead center. See what he does. He comes in now alone. Defender's making a choice. Pass Robert back to Devin. Good passing, boys. Oh, but it hit the bar and the goalie without going in. Tough break. Now Iowa comes back. They got it up front. They shoot wide right. Back to Purdue. They could have numbers if they want to go for it. Cole decides to play conservative. Into the set. Big score. Is that Alex? Yes, that was number 7, Alex from the 2-meter. Lost his cap during the process. It's now 11-6. That's 6 unanswered for Purdue in the third quarter. Iowa now brings the ball back up. They pass it to the left wing. Now it's the flat. Have it up top. Running a drop off on their 2-meter. And they have it in the right flat. Take a long shot. Blocked by Devin. It's up against the lane line. They race the ball, and Devin gets the great hustle, Devin. Devin passes up front to Sam. Pump fake. Oh, big save, goalie. Back to Iowa. They now have it up on their left wing. Blocked by Alex. Iowa ball. They throw it up top. Put into the set on the right. Alex is on him. Big fight. And out of bounds. Back to Purdue. Alex has it to Sam on the our right wing. A bunch of guys racing into set. A lot of traffic all the way across. to Alex, number 7. Pass it to Robert, 3. He guns it. Save goalie. Near side low. Stayed in bounds, so Iowa gets it back. Buzzer sounds on the third quarter. Big quarter for the Boilermakers. Score 6-0 there. Take 11-6 lead. Here we are, 11-6 Boilermakers after three quarters. All right, folks, we're getting lined up here for the fourth quarter. Swim off. Purdue is winning 11-6. One quarter left in the game and in their weekend. Been a great weekend. They're poised to go 4-0 right now. Devin's going to swim off again, number 11. Right under the number 11, under the Purdue score. Getting after it this time, he will win it easily. He brings the ball up. 24th going into set. And he's got position. They get it to him. Ooh, ball under. Thought the defender came over the top, but they got him get away with it. Due to swam through two Purdue players and draws a kick out. Nice play by number 2. Iowa with the 6-on-5 now. I feel like number 2 is going to shoot this. You pass it into set. They've done that twice now. I don't understand that strategy. Long out pass. Too close to the Iowa goalie who steals it. Now coming back the other way. over the top into the hole. Kick out, not close enough for the five. Rep almost gave him a penalty shot there. Oh, good steal by Devin. Great steal, ruins their ticks off by Zimmerman's, got it up alone ahead. Let's see if he can bury it this time. Fakes, save by the goalie, but Zimmerman gets it back. Save again. Come on, Andrew. Stymied twice in a row. Iowa brings it back the other way. Over the top to their 2 meter, but they call it offensive push off back to Purdue. Andrew's got it in set. Over the Andrew bowed off to the ref and he just got excluded. He mouthed off.
There you go, Devin.
Devin got another, nearly another steal. The refs are huddling about something. What? The ref gave someone a... Gave yellow card to Iowa. I'm not sure who. The ref's talking to the Iowa bench over there, but I have no idea what about. All I know is someone on Iowa got a yellow card and Purdue has the ball. Took a good shot, saved by the Iowa goalie. 2 meter pass coming for Purdue. Devin swims in the 2 meter, he gets it. Number two went over the top again, and he got the call again. And he turns it over for not popping the ball. You don't see that call very often. Comes in to number two, and he gets it nearly stolen. No one seems to want the ball. Scramble in front, Devin gets it. Tipped by Iowa, and Iowa retrieves it. Iowa brings it up. Only 10 seconds left in the shot clock. They're just going to try the backdoor play again. Ball under. Looks like, oh, steal. Steal by 21, Purdue. Two Purdue with the ball now. We're down to minute 57 in the quarter. This quarter's gone by fast without a whole lot of actual action. Into 21. He turns his man. The man get kicked out with both hands in the air. Purdue's got a 6-on-5. See if they work the ball around this time. Sam with a big pump fake, got everyone jumping. Back to two, back to Sam. See if he goes cross goal. Yeah, he's got 24 open. He shoots, a lot of Iowa guys there. Devin gets it off the post. 21 gets it to Sam. He fakes, goal. That was frenetic. Yeah.
We want to remind the spectators to not please to not whistle during the game. It's distracting to both the refs and the players.
Don't whistle?
Right there.
What are we doing?
Got it. No, they said don't whistle. I didn't hear who anyone whistled for.
Okay, so I can't whistle. That was definitely
12-6, Purdue. 1 minute, 22 seconds left. Purdue did a mass round of substitutions, get some people some more playing time in the last minute of the game here. Long shot for number two. Saved by Cole. Scramble in front, Iowa gets it. Tries to pass it. Cole flips it away. Scramble in front. free pass to Iowa. Purdue scrambling to get back now. Iowa ball. 50 seconds on the shot clock, excuse me. Cole as a goalie just got ejected for fouling on their center. So now there's no one in goal, and they lobbed it right. Big save. Great save by 26 playing goalie, but Iowa got it back and put it in. It's now 12-7 Purdue, 37 seconds left in this game. Another card's coming out. A yellow card to the Purdue bench.
What? Oh. Do you have the yellow card at the bench?
Simulation.
I don't know. Another yellow card that we didn't quite sure what happened. But either way, now this card went to Purdue, and now it's Iowa's ball. They get it into set. Big shot. Save Cole. I think that was hidden by the camera. Nice save by Cole. That ends the contest. Final score 12-7 Purdue.
Final score 7-12.
Purdue ends the weekend 4-0. Good weekend for Purdue. Again, final score, 12-7 Purdue. Oh yeah, great meeting all you guys. I'll show the handshake line for those of you that are interested in that before we sign off.
Are you from Oregon? Oh,
all right, folks, we're going to get ready to sign off here as this handshake line wraps up. Final score, 12-7, Purdue against Iowa. Purdue went 4-0 on the weekend, beating Indiana, Wisconsin, Iowa, and Illinois, I believe.